I can't say I've ever been religious. But right now I'm begging all gods. Please, watch over Anna. And make the valley cure her of her affliction. In the meantime, Alyosha and I are on a recon mission. We have no idea of what is waiting for us there. Though Alyosha seems convinced that there are going to be crowds of women eagerly anticipating his arrival.
Yes, I must say, I'm rather partial to this valley. Take air for one. Makes your head spin. Never smelled air like this in my life. I bet if we spend a week there, it won't just cure Anna. It'll make Colonel grow his feet back. Damn, this is one bumpy ride. The rails are all bent. The whole track seems to be fixing to slide down. I sure hope it can hold our weight. Let's hail the Aurora and tell them to take the other road. Come in, Aurora. This is forward recon. Do you read? Over.
Aurora here. Reading you loud and clear. Over.
Colonel, sir. This track won't hold the Aurora. Take the main one. Over. Situation is completely awesome, Colonel. Sir, Anna is sure to love it here. Over.
Glad to hear that. Carry on. Aurora, over and up.
So the plan goes like this. We get to that dam, check it out quickly, and call them over. Just take a look at all this beauty, huh? Don't you want them to see it sooner? Look at that church fire.
Got your friend, but I can see your two are not bandits. I'll help you out if you don't do anything stupid. Gotta run now. Just stay out of sight and you'll be fine. Catch you later.
She's gorgeous. Very beautiful. Do I have my weapons? No weapons, okay.
lots of fucking wolves here!
The fuckers tied me up so tight I can't feel my arms.
Should I do? Untie this guy or not?
Look, man, the rope's too tight. I can't free myself. I owe you a big one, and I'll never forget this, I swear. These forest fuckers just left me here for the wolves. I don't seem to recognize you. Which barrack are you from? You sure have some nice gear. In any case, don't go there alone. I tried, and, well, you know what happened. Ah, these bitches hiding like fucking lizards. I found a way in and was going back already when the fuckers jumped me. Fuck. Fuck. Both legs went to sleep. Can't even move now.
Hit! comrade! It's the brethren of the coaster! Take another step and we'll run a rig on you!
Aye! Another step and you die!
Yeah, so beat it, you scallywag! If you know what's good for your ground-loving ass! Even one of you drifters we caught today is too much!
Aye! Be a good doggy and get lost! Wanted us to defend ourselves. Well, none of this stuff helps. The bandits have been seen in the village again. Plus, our guys caught a drifter today. This just means they need us to remind them the lesson. That's why we're here. We'll catch a couple and make some... Silly things the teacher wanted this. The teacher wanted us to defend ourselves. Well, none of this stuff helps. The bandits have been seen in the village again. Plus, our guys caught a drifter today. This just means they need us to remind them the lesson. That's why we're here. We'll catch a couple and make some fresh scarecrows. Well, bandits, I do understand. They did terrible things here. But this new drifter doesn't look like a bandit. Perhaps he was just passing by. If he is not a bandit, he should have just passed us by, but no. He crawled out of the river here. I say make a scarecrow out of him and keep the others away. I don't know about this, really. all the time, like we're people like them.
What do you mean?
Like I did. I pushed on Olga. She was taking a ditch in the lake and didn't notice me. Man, the wreck on that girl.
She's amazing. I wish she stopped hanging with those cowards.
By the way, why did I get hit on most of the girls?
We don't pay.
Everything's fine. Stop worrying.
Can't see from here. I'll go look at it from there, I guess. No, it was here, I'm sure.
Thank you. trying to contact you. What happened?
This is too scary.
Thank you. Be on your way, Drifter! I'm not an enemy to you! All right, shoot! I'm not afraid to die. Teacher, I come to you to face the final exam. I am ready. I wasn't a coward. A Aren't you going to shoot? What do you know? So it is true that not all intruders are bad. No wonder Olga's protecting one of ours. Says we can't kill him without a sentence by the forest court. He seems good, okay? Do. Hurry, you could help him. Just don't kill our people. They're all nice, really, all of them. It's just that we had to defend ourselves too often.
Where should we get a boat? We don't have a boat, right? Go back a bit. Should be the way, right? We found it. Oh, what a beautiful sky. Oh no.
Hey, look, a second one. I told you he was not alone.
Ha, all right, let's cut the rope and take him to the camp with the first one.
Hey, wait a minute. You pioneers already have one, and this is our catch.
He got caught on our turf.
The net is mine, so bite me.
Oh yeah? Well, why did you set the trap on our turf then? Besides, you already have an intruder's backpack.
I dived for the backpack, and you chickened out.
Oh, I chickened out? You're pirates! You have more boats! And this one will face the forest court.
Bojumoy, you're all cowards. He's an intruder, an enemy.
What are you, a bandit? What did the teacher say? He said we must be different. Did you forget?
Isn't your head getting a bit too big? The teacher said we have to defend ourselves first. All the rest was later. Did you forget what the intruders would do here? He's an intruder too, so he must die.
Oh no.
He brings the others.
Enough! The forest court comes first. The court will decide if we kill
him. The explosive team! Come on! The bullet door!
Thank you.
So you got out, you asshole. It takes real skill to get away from the master of the forest. This means you're dangerous. Damn it. Fucking backpack. I got greedy. Well, shoot me. Or scram. I gotta get ready for the final exam. Tell the teacher. I defended ours. Didn't chicken out. Didn't bully the girls. Teacher,
painful death.
I'm here.
Oh no. That's also negative karma, right? I'm gonna have to restart it.
Alright, let's cut the rope and take him to the camp with the first one.
Hey, wait a minute. You pioneers already have one, and this is our catch.
He got caught on our turf.
The net is mine, so bite me.
Oh yeah? Well, why did you set the trap on our turf then? Besides, you already have an intruder's backpack.
I dived for the backpack, and you chickened out.
Oh, I chickened out? You're pirates! You have more boats! And this one will face the forest court.
Bojumoy, you're all cowards. He's an intruder, an enemy.
What are you, a bandit? What did the teacher say? He said we must be different. Did you forget?
Isn't your head getting a bit too big? The teacher said we have to defend ourselves first. All the rest was later. Did you forget what the intruders would do here? He's an intruder too, so he must die before he brings the others.
Enough! The forest court comes first. The court will decide if we kill him. No! The explosive team! Come on! The bullet door!
So you got out, you asshole. It takes real skill to get away from the master of the forest. This means you're dangerous. Damn it. Fucking backpack. I got greedy. Well, shoot me. Or scram. I gotta get ready. For the final exam. Tell me the teacher.
How did you guys manage not to kill the master? He can walk silently, and we want to spread.
Still hanging out there. If the master didn't get him,
more reason to hurry up then.
Yeah, let's pick up some speed.
Let me go now. She's gorgeous.
Then you can attack, and we won't. The teacher also said that you can't just
really
kill
good
everyone.
View.
You have to take them to the forest court.
Ah, we expected as much from you. All right, we can handle it ourselves. And we'll hang the second intruder from a post once we catch him.
He's not a bandit, and he didn't hurt the girl. He only defended himself. Why kill him?
Because he's an intruder. Because he came here like a bandit, so he'll get hanged like one.
Is that a threat?
It's a warning.
So good.
Enough!
Quiet.
I declare the session closed. And now, as hospitality dictates, let's eat together. Hey! Why did you stop? Hey!
Besides,
go check on that drum wizard. Something's off.
Right. They're gonna be in trouble.
I just think we shouldn't have put him there. It wasn't he who told the lie, it was that director.
Besides, Olga distracted him.
So he was punished for being down, not for wine. He kept moving to his own tattoo and her garden.
A good drum, though. Oh, fuck you!
Come on, that was a figure of speech!
Where do you think he went?
I want to kill myself some squirrels!
And someone's got you today! These artists.
Now, where is my friend? Probably up there.
is a bit early. That would be a shame. We've been through so much together. After all, they're all childhood friends.
What is coming? That's the bear. We have here. Should be a snake somewhere. I can't see. Don't hide me, please.
hurt yourself if you're so smart.
I told you we should have just killed you. We are killed anyway. Just kill them? Every time hanging around the posts, the walls never get nothing. They have a lot to answer for.
Are you thinking he's a really good person? You sure don't look like he killed us.
I haven't, but my friend.
Fuck! It's Crowbar!
He's all dried up, but I'm sure. And that's all!
How many fingers do
we have? The other boys from the third barrack. Where the hell are these fuckers hiding?
Don't worry, the two we got will talk soon.
No, these fuckers never talk.
Right.
Easy, Israel. Go and see how weird them boys are taking so long there. Should have started cutting pieces off long ago. See them spill their guts by now.
Should start cutting heads off, not fingers. Those fuckers are hardcore total fanatics. They don't talk when you flay them alive. They just keep blaring their bullshit about exams and teachers. What the hell is up with that shit? I wonder.
Yes, that's fucked up. I wonder, why is it all quiet there?
Out of fingers? Hey, Bull! Cut the dicks off now or something!
What are we even doing?
Yeah! Cut them off!
Shit,
we got to find out before the other fuckers come and cut the top on them!
Pointless, I say. Tell me, what is that plan? What are we even doing here?
Cut the shit, Bull! What is this? Bad news.
It's even hard to get home.
We should bring all the boys to the
pointless.
This just
what are we even doing?
We should all just go back.
What are we even doing
here? It's a shit place. This place is bad news. You Greenhorn could get it. This is just pointless. Pointless, I said. Fuck. This place is bad news. Any Greenhorn could get me here.
What are we even doing here?
It's a shit place. This place is bad news. Any Greenhorn could get me.
Pointless, I said.
What are we even doing here? Fuck the shit. This place is bad news. Any Greenhorn could get me here.
Pointless, I said.
What are we even doing here? Fuck shit. Place. This place is bad news.
This just doesn't.
Close enough. Oh, that should be the place. Yeah, my friend is hiding. Yep, they're gonna go there and rescue my friend. Easy peasy. Where's that bear?
Thank you.
Where are we? I don't think I can go there. Instead, it might be asking me to go here. Let's see. I have a strong feeling that bear will attack me. Okay, is Branko something? Let's talk to him.
Hey! What a pleasant surprise, man! It's me, your pal! You saved me just now, and I brought help. So I had a little drink here to celebrate and overdid it.
Like it.
While the guys are having fun with the forest assholes. So yeah.
So what did you bring, guy? Boat? Oh, he's a kill of man. Looks like it's not the way. Let's fall back. Crap. Dude, this is a small drop. What the hell? I don't think this is gonna go anywhere, so we'll just wake that guy up, I guess. Guy, can you wake up? Please? Okay, no help. I guess I need to go back again and then try this way perhaps. Let's do that. I don't think I can make this. Where should I go now? I hidden passages. No. But also don't get fall, idiot. To go somewhere? No. Oh, that should be a light. I know. I might try to shoot it to bring it down.
The fuck? Hey guys, there really is something up there, or is that just me?
So bad. He's the bear. No. Heck. Okay. Guys, I just had a look at the walkthrough, and it's, I think that the way should be somewhere from there out of here, the church. So let me try that way. Yeah, here. Holy cow. Oh, I'm good. Okay, some time to prepare my health stuff.
Freeze, Drifter! So, we meet again? Though I bet you don't remember who dragged you out of the water. My name is Olga, by the way. Was it you fighting the Master of the Forest? Awesome. Our hunters had been staying away from him for years. Damn it. Sorry, teacher. The locks all rusted up. Your friend Alyosha is already at the dam. He said your colonel won't wait, so you don't have much time. Sorry, I can't take you there. At today's council session, the pirates moved to attack your train, but they had no right to even call one without me present. As usual, I need to go and sort this out. But I have a few minutes to give you some directions. You need a boat to get to the dam. And our pirates keep all the boats at their swamp camp. They are not the sharing kind, but that's no reason to attack. Nobody wants bloodshed, so just stay out of their sight. Take the road to the barricade. Go down to the swamp and find the dock. That's where Alyosha and I took the boat from. Teacher, forgive me. There are some left, but be careful. Well, Drifter, take care. And don't make me sorry I helped you people. Tell Alyosha I said hi. I'll stay a bit longer to tend to the grave of the teacher.
Thank you for rescuing me.
Decided to relax a bit before the trip. That's a good idea. And I'm stuck in thought here. Once the master decided to haunt the vicinity,